Yes, this is some big story news. Pakistan's Taliban does not claim Kalpate Islamic State. Does not claim Kalpate Islamic State. Even though they're terrorists, they do not claim Kalpate Islamic State. Rather, they're against it. They're tired of it. They're sick of hearing about it. Taliban is a terrorist group in Pakistan. Killing and slaughtering people just like ISIS. I don't know why they're worried about the Kalpate in Islamic State. Because the Islamic State wants to make the whole Middle East Islamic State live like they do. It's not going to work. People don't want to live like that. People don't want to live like that. It's the seriousness of human life. Do people live free? People do as they want to do. Live as they want to live. You've got Christians and Catholics there, and they'll kill them at any time, any kind of any place or time. This is some pain I'm getting stark on those. Pakistan refuses. Islamic State celibate. Refuses. I don't count. Taliban refuses. Islamic State's celibate. Back to sick of hearing about it. This is some pain I'm getting stark on those. Thank you for watching.